What is up guys, it's Kerosene, and welcome back to a new video. And today we're playing Astroneer. This is a survival game that I've wanted to play in a while. I've watched a couple of videos of that game on YouTube with regards to Jacksepticeye played it or other YouTuber played it. And it's a pretty nice survival game, pretty cute one. So yeah, I was about, and I said, let's check it out and see how it is. So yeah, let's go. And you know how much I'm into survival games. So yeah, let's launch with my orange buddy into the space. So majestic. You can see the planet that we're going to land on. Or yeah. And so cool. I like the style of the game. Alright. We are in. Tab to go out. YSD to move. Alright, let's see where we are. That's some a lot of flowers. Alright. So what is the first thing that we can do? What is that? Oh, we need resin? What is resin? And we have a Terrian tool. Hey, what is that white thingy? Compound. Alright. That's some compound, that's good. I know that we need that. Full of things. Alright, that's good. Whoa! Here's Adrenize Zane, I think. That was pronounced. That's cool. That's something that we'll need. Another compound. All right. Aluminium. Oh, we got some aluminium. That's great. All right. Because I'm familiar a little bit with the game, I am actually going to do some progress right now. Yeah. Sure. Let me do something with the options before we start. I want to change the view distance a little bit. Let's do something by elf. No, okay, that's bad. No, yeah, no, no thanks. We'll keep that there. Why is, I don't know. All right, let's do something. Let's go to our backpack and first of all build some solar, because we'll need a lot of power as always. Some power, and we're going to build some tethers. Let's make some one for this time. It's already nighttime? Whoa, that's some weird. That's weird. Alright. Oh shit. Wrong button. Listen. Alright. Alright, let's, come on dude. I'm pressing the wrong button. So the question is where we want to go. I guess that way. And let's place another one right over here. And another one. I have things. I want to do, we have in one we have 10, I think. Yeah, actually 10. Well, that was a quick math. Maybe not. Alright, let's place another one down. And let's see if I can find some resin. Oh, that's some resin, right. Let's do some things like, I don't know, let's place some from there. From here to there. Oh, that's some. Is that resin? Yeah, it is. Oh, so many resin, dude. That's good. Right. Let's collect all the resin. It's nighttime, so we're not going to collect any power. Well, we are getting power from the tethers, but again, not as fast as we spent the power. I need a little bit more. Oh. I have enough for now. Alright, let's go and place it down on the crafting thingy. Alright. Let's put it down. Actually, that's pretty cool that you can press Q. That's pretty cool. I like that. The backpack mechanics and everything. It's really cool. I like that. Alright, let's take some more resin. Some more resin, no? We need some, a lot of materials. That's the mining mechanics is, it's pretty, I don't know. I don't know why I like it so much. I don't know why. It's pretty cool. Yeah. I say about everything is pretty cool. Well, because it is. Alright, let's put another resistance down. And it's going to build itself that platform. Alright, let's see what I can build. Well, I actually don't remember what we need first, but my survival instinct says that we need to build first of all a smelter. I don't know for what, but we need some smelters probably. And what do we need for smelter compounds or resin? I've not checked it out. Let's see. Some compounds. Where do we have some compounds? Over, whoa, that's a lot of, I just fell down into a fucking mine and I'm going to die if I'm not getting out of here. What a fucking bad luck, dude. Come on, build some stairs, bro. I'll die from sec. I'll die, dude. Alright, come on. I'll build some stairs. Well, that was unexpected. Well, from where? Oh, that? I've not seen that. Is that compound or resin? No, that's some compound. Oh, that's some resin. Where's the compound that I've seen? I think I'm high, dudes. Is it? Was it in the other way? I don't know, dudes. That's a lot of resin as we saw. That's either resin? Oh, that's some compound. Alright, we need to go that way. Let's put some down. Place some tethers. Yep, sure, we shall. Alright. I like it. It puts some lights that we are able to see some stuff. Alright, let's continue that way to through the oh, we had some two compounds. I'm gonna need it. Well, doesn't matter, we'll need more, so it's a win-win situation anyway. Either. Alright. There's a lot of resin over here. I'm happy with that. Well, what? Is it a compound? Yes, it is a compound. Alright. Let's continue putting some tethers down. I like this mechanic. That's a unique mechanic. Alright. Yeah, now we're at. I'm happy. As you can see, now we can take some resin with us. That's great. Alright, let's take everything that we can. All the resin on the compound, dude. English is iron. Now I should get some energy much more fast because the sun is rising. Yeah. And I have a solar on my thingy. On my backpack, so yeah. Yeah, I'm getting much more faster. Power, so that's great. Alright, let's go home and build ourselves some smelter and some more things. Well, let's take some you know what, how much space do I have? I have two more slots, so let's take some more resin, I guess. Why the hell not? Just for sake of anything that we won't need to go back and forward. Common resin is a common thing. Alright, that's good. But still, I like it. Alright. I'm sliding down, dude. Go up. Alright, how much did we get for that, too? Alright, that's enough. Let's continue. Well, I have some pretty advanced knowledge. So that's help us for some progress. But in, believe it or not, in the future, it will be difficult on me. Can you pick it up? Thanks, dude. You're a little cutie, dude. Alright, let's put another one. Can I build another one? Oh, maybe not. Wait. Okay, yeah, shut. Stop. Pressing the wrong buttons. Can't I expand even more? Oh, come on. Oh, I can. Just need to press buttons. Oh. Let's put you. Come on. No, shit. Stop. Stop doing this stuff that I don't want to. No, fuck. Ah, that's pretty cool that you can press your body to go to the backpack. That's pretty neat. Alright, so I need more to resin, and for you, if I'm not mistaken, I need some power. So we shall build or a solar, or we should build a wind vine that we have the aluminium for that. So I don't know if I want to spend that aluminium on that. So I think that I'll just build the solar one, and that's all. I think it will give that enough power. The question is where I need to put it. Can I put it here? Alright, that's cool. You can put it wherever you want it. Wherever you want it. Alright, so I need more resin. Start taking some more resin and stuff. We have some more resin over here. How convenient. How convenient. Why that resin is glowing? No idea. Alright, how much do we have? Let's take another one, yeah. Why not? No, stop. Stop quitting. And a little bit more. Thanks, dude. You orange cutie buddy. I like you. So cute. Look at him. Look at him shrinking. Look at him thinking. That cutie has too near. Alright. Let me do some stuff. Alright, before that, I'm going to expand. Let you build a platform. Great. And the question, and I'm going to expand that even more. Why the fuck not? Oh wait. Don't be inside the platform. I think it will do some bad things. Alright. We're expanding some stuff. That's some progress. Alright. So what I'm going to build right now is a printer or research. I think that we'll build some research because we have discovered, well, discovered is not, come on, I'm pressing the wrong button. Discovered is not the best word to use. We'll actually fell into that cave that we actually can search for something to research, so that's cool. Oh, that's a cool plants. So what else am I searching for? It's so cool that the sky is moving while night comes. So let's go. So cool. Alright, let's continue there. Let's continue. I'm actually trying to figure out what I want to do. What I need for batteries? I need some lithium. That's not lithium. I have no idea what is lithium, so that doesn't help me. A generator from copper. Again, don't know how to get copper. Whoa, English. Talking is hard. So yeah. Okay, smelting. What? If I put compound, do I have a compound? No, I have nothing. Let's take some resin. If I put some resin, or I don't know, inside the smelter, does it do anything? That's a question that I don't have the answer for, but we need to check that out. Can you open that? Why is that not open? Does it need to be a daytime for that to be opened? I don't know, probably. So we need more compound. So let's continue. Do I have enough tethers? Oh shit. Used to we have a problem. I need to find more I need to always think about that I need at least one compound on me. At least. Just for sake of having. Alright. That's cool. Maybe more? Alright, I found one to make another one, so come on, buddy. I'm so used to pressing the escape button to go out to get out from the inventory that I'm continually pressing that button. It's just annoying. What is that? Is that compound? I think it's resin. Yeah, I need more tatters. Build me more. Alright. We're searching for some resources. Oh, come on. As always in survival games. Let me move! Well, that was actually very... Could be very accurate for what the it could be very accurate about regards to the Astroneer voice, that we don't know what his voice is. That's some resin. Oh, come on, dude. I'm going too. What is that? I don't know. We're going too far away from our base. Let's run the other way, I guess. Where are we? We are going south. We went north. I haven't seen a lot of in the north side. Oh, that's a power. That's cool. I actually want to build another tank with titanium that I'll be able to breathe more. Well, of course, that I have much more oxygen. So we'll go south. Going there, so that's good. Yes, that's some resin. That's a lot of resin. I'm searching for some compounds. Oh, that's some compounds. I see you, mates. Alright. Last one right over here. It's not the best spot, but well, it's something. Alright, let's continue that way. Let's place dead tethers as far as possible. Yeah, that's a great idea. Alright, we're continuing our journey. Oh shit, oh, that's some compound. And that's the entrance of the cave that probably we have seen. Well, we fell into. Well, probably. Alright, let's take all the compound. Alright, why do I need so many compound? I don't know, I'm just taking everything. Why the fuck not? I need more power. Dude, isn't it daytime? Come on, I need more power. Come on, give me all the compound. There's much more. Oh my god! Is that enough for one resin? No, I need... That will be enough for one compound. Come on, dude. I don't even make the differences between compound and resin. Let's continue that way. So if I put some compound, does it do anything? Yeah, I know that's a smelter. Does it do anything? No. Yep, I have no idea how to use that. Well, that will be interesting. Alright, the research is already ready to go. I don't actually know why. I actually don't know for what we need the smelter for. Why to use the smelter? Oh my god, what are you doing, dude? Alright. I say I need to figure that out. I'll figure it out in the next video. Meanwhile, the question is what we want to do right now. Maybe expand more. I don't know how to use the smelter. I need to find some stuff for the research thingy. I need to go down to the cave to do that, but I need more tatters for that either. So yeah. And I'm out of tethers. That's great. But I have a lot of compounds, so I should not be worried about that. God dang it, I still press the wrong buttons. I surely do. Alright, I need... No. I need to make... Oh, that's some compound. I am trying to make some stairs down. Oh, it's getting storm. Is that storm? Oh god, go to the base. Oh shit. Oh, get into the base. Alright, 70 game, that's good. That's good either, because I didn't do that, and that's a good progress. Alright, I think I'm safe. I think I'm safe. That's good. I think some stuff is going to be thrown in a moment. Maybe not. Maybe I'm not in that danger place. What the? Look at that. Holy shit, what the fuck is that? That looks so strange. Maybe I'm not in the middle of the storm. Is that a wind? I don't know what is that. It looks so strange. It's a storm of some kind, but well, I think we're safe. Alright. That's goody. Alright, let's. Oh fuck, I made a mistake. Alright, I'm trying to build stairs down into the cave. Oh, what the fuck is those jelly thingy? Ugh. Oh fuck, no. I'm not about that. Oh, that's some power. Power was needed. Alright, I think that's a pretty good platform to go down. Let's place some more tethers down. Still trying. Alright, that's good. Oh, okay, I'm surfing. Stop surfing. Alright. That's spooky. But you know what guys, I think that the cave exploring, we shall keep that to the next episode of Astroneer. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video actually. But before that, I actually want to say something about the game. It's a pretty cool game. It has some pretty styles. Cute. It's a cute game. Cute survival game. Very light game. It's not an heavy survival game that you don't need to grind for hours upon hours to do some progress. But that's fine. That's also kind of a game. And kind of a survival game that I like. Mining for hours. It's always part of survival games, and either here you need to grind some stuff, but that's fine. It's how survival games work. So yeah, that's all. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed the video, press the like button and subscribe if you are new, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace guys, thanks for watching. Yeah.